you know, we're very aware that we've got a target on our back, but we're really wanting to set the standard from the first game as well.
And for us, we're really wanting to work on our combinations and really set the groundwork for where we want to be playing at the end of the 10 days.